Namaskar, welcome to this channel. Today we will discuss about some investigation, which are the most important MCQ in the upcoming exams. Hirschsprung's disease can be detected by rectal biopsy. Pneumoperitoneum can be detected by plain X-ray chest. Jenker's diverticulum can be detected by barium shallow. And bronchiectasis can be detected by high resolution CT. This is the most important question, and bronchiectasis can be detected by high resolution CT. Ectopic pregnancy is by transvaginal ultrasonography. Laryngopharyngeal reflex is by 24 hours esophageal pH monitoring. Reversible myocardial ischemia is by thallium scan. DCIS of breast is by MRI, and for renal function, renogram is used. Renal tuberculosis is by intravenous urography. Extraadrenal pheochromocytoma is by MRI. Parameningeal rhabdomyosarcoma is by MRI. Neuroendocrinal tumors is by radionuclide scan. Acoustic neuroma is by MR with contrast. Interstitial lung disease is by high resolution CT scan. Osteoporosis is diagnosed by dual energy X-ray abrasiometry. Aneurysm is by arteriography. Ventricular function is by echocardiography. And spinal cord tumor is by MRI. Hemophilia is by ERCP. Then subarachnoid hemorrhage is by CT scan. Pulmonary embolism is diagnosed by angiography. Multiple sclerosis is diagnosed by MRI. These are some important investigations which will help you for the exam. And then thank you. Thank you for keep watching. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.